Students, so let's discuss about one topic today. The topic related to the personal development of a human being. See, what I would like to say that all the human beings of the world, they have a different mindset. Some people are introvert, some people are extrovert. Some people speak very well, some people speak very slowly. Some people can understand very easily, but some people can't understand easily. That's the reason some people are very poor and some people are very rich. What should we do to be rich, to be successful in the world? One thing is that merely having certificates and education is not going to get you success. Right? You should have creativity. You should have passion. Right? So you should struggle and not only all these things, but you should be confident. You should have a lot of confidence to get something in the life. Isn't it? You should always aim for high so that you can get something. If you aim for low, you can't get it. You can't get anything. So always aim for high and see the result. But once you fail in your attempt, you should not give up. You should never give up any task of your life. Once you give up, you will push it back. Again, you don't get a chance to come forward. So be confident to move forward in your life. Isn't it? So you should not get dejected. You should not get disappointed. You should not get upset. Because failures are part of our life. If you fail, then only we can get a chance to do better. So always aim for high and try to reach that goal with your hard work, with your smart work, with your confidence and with your ability. Right? All these things will help you definitely to reach your goal. Otherwise, so you will be like an unsuccessful person or a helpless person in the world. Isn't it? So try to reach your goal by doing hard work, but there is no, shortcut to success. But if you have good creativity, if you can utilize that creativity in a proper way, definitely you can, be successful in a short span of time, but with the creativity only. Right? Without creativity, you should not expect anything from life. This much only I would like to say you. Hope so you might understand this. Right, students?